I do hereby make a motion in hopes of your approval that after a removal from this most unpleasant ocean, we all say farewell to vanity and strife, and in some dale or in some dell pursue the simple life.
What a royal, royal notion! I second Charles's motion.
I thank you, noble Prussian.
Let us open the discussion.
Charles Edward's one appeals to me, but good of hope and riches. Let's wash our hands of luxury in irrigation ditches. I'm sick of plot and counterplot. They never fail to thicken. Let's find a humble rustic spot and cultivate the chicken.
Ah, what pregnant observations!
I thank you for your patience.
Point of order, Mr. Chairman.
The floor is yours, King Herman.
Kings live so unpleasantly, our lives are hard and lonely. Let's form a happy pleasantry for former monarchs only. I'll trade my kingdom for a hoe, my scepter for ein Schuffel, and make the red, red roses grow along my happy home.
What a very sweet suggestion! I hereby move the question.
I second Charles's move, sirs.
Say aye if you approve, sirs.
Your home.